Johnson. The type of art I do is black and white oil paints. I do black and white sketches. Pretty much anything in black and white, I can pretty much do any medium in. Now, I've been drawing all my life. I've been painting for about 8 to 10 years. I get my inspiration from my family and just learning about how to deal with problems every day, because painting is like something that you always learn to do. You never stop. It's like math. It's infinite. What I'm doing for Raw is I'm showing some still life pieces and some portraits of select people, select objects, mainly in black and white. What I think about Raw, I think it's exclusive. I think the people that they picked were handpicked, not something that was, you know, lottery done. So they know the people that they picked had some kind of talent. My name is Anthony Johnson, and I am a Raw artist.